What is up, guys? ZackScott here playing Angry Birds Stella, and last time you checked in, we beat the first 15 levels and the Wall of Pigs 1 over here for the beach day levels. And now we're going to do level 16, and let's kick it off. And as I go in, there's an ad for Lunchables. Cool. As we kick off today's episode, whoa, somewhere underwater. Don't laugh at me. How am I supposed to do this? They're underwater. We'll figure it out. Okay, she can drill down. Okay, Poppy can drill down, so that's perfect. I do want to thank you guys so much. I don't know if you know this, but the first episode of Angry Birds Stella has... I need to go in probably in the middle and just drill in there. Can't drill through the stone very well. Yeah, the first episode has over like 300,000 views. Thank you guys so much for that. Whoa, took in a lot of them. Whoa, they're moving. Nice. I feel like I somehow need to do this in fewer hits though. Let's see. Go ahead and move in. Yikes, this is gonna be tough. Tough one. Oh, there we go. Almost hit him. Phew. So you guys left over 3,000 likes on that first episode, so thank you guys so much. I really do appreciate it. Is that gonna hit? I was really hoping to get that guy. I mean, I got him! Alright. Now, hopefully that's enough points. I might have to do that again. That was not enough points. 1,300 away. I'm so sorry. I gotta redo it again. All right, so let's try it. That was a good start, though. Did that do enough to disrupt the balance? Let's find out. I really can't tell. That guy's still in his helmet. That's not too good. All right, here we go. I'm like right there. That should be like death for you. All right. Anyway, I don't know. Now wait, when he flips up, okay, that somehow always takes, oh, that was enough. There we go. That was enough. We did it, guys. All right. Well, that was pretty good. I'm pretty happy with the results there. Of course, because it's a 3-star result. So let's move on to level 17. 1, 2, 3. 17's up next, I promise you. Okay, her. How do I want to handle this? I feel like if I can somehow just fly in here. And, like, bash down, like, right in there. There we go. Oh, that one guy's still alive, though. That's not what I wanted to see. Oh, actually, I think it should be maybe opposite. Maybe opposite. Hold on, let's try the opposite way. What are those things saying to me? All right, let's go ahead. When I get about even, I just want to go boom, boom, boom. Can you hit there and then fly all the way over there? There you go. That's what I'm talking about, opposite. And then maybe have her come in and drill down and hit that. That could be very useful. Let's find out if it's going to work. Boom! Now that should disrupt everything, taking out everybody. Was it enough points, though? Almost enough points. 1650 away. Maybe I got to do a little bit better. Now, how can I do a little bit better? I don't know. I want to do a lot better, honestly, but let's see what I can do. There's a few more points. Oh, nice. Getting a little more death and destruction there. Just a little bit. And then now she's going to fly in with her typical... There we go. Boom! Oh, nice. Look at that. Now that is a lot more death and destruction. lot. All right, there we go. That's 3 stars right there. There we go. Thankfully, I saw that that needed to be the opposite pretty early on, and I did it. I did it. I did it. 1, 2, 3. Totally. That is me. Another Lunchables ad. Yay. All right, now what needs to happen? Who do we got? We got Stella. We got Luca, who can scream through the ice, break down a lot of the ice. So, I mean, really, I would love to just have Stella initially here, but maybe that won't work. Maybe Stella needs to fly over. Here we go. Let's fly way over. All right. What's the key here? There we go. Oh, I thought I hit that. I thought I like hit it and then grabbed the extra fruit. Whatever. At least we know it can work. And then now I think she's gonna scream. She's gonna go up here and then kind of scream. And I just hope it works from this angle. That works. Man, the front group didn't quite get taken out like I was hoping. Okay, redo. Redo. I keep missing what those screens are. I skip past them and I'm trying to figure out what they say. Okay, hold on. Let's do my Stella move that I was trying to do last time. Where I kind of fly over. And then when I'm at a right angle, I want to hit that fruit, right? And then bounce off there. But you're not even getting the fruit. Maybe I need to bounce off that and then hit the fruit. Maybe that's a good idea. Hold on. Actually, that's a great idea. I keep skipping what those things say. So I fly over here, and then now that I'm here, I want to bounce off of that. No, I'm not going to go back up, am I? Oh, crap. What if I just hit that? That does nothing. Oh, wait, that did a lot, but nothing, really. Okay. I keep forgetting to read that screen. Okay. That looked like a new screen. Let's go ahead and just fly in here. Oh, there we go. Now that's a little bit. No, that did not do what I wanted at all. Okay, superpowers, science, foo. Okay. Yeah, we knew that though. Okay, next. Oh, no, we didn't restart. Here we go. Restart. There we go. That just describes their powers. You know, maybe we don't need that fruit. Maybe I can just get in and get out, you know what I mean? Oh, that was horrible. That was even worse. But maybe. Nope, we're gonna need something. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take that out. I'm sorry. Hold on. Let me try it again. I'm gonna need to take it out from here. Come on, that's so close to breaking. Just break already. Oh my god. Alright, what about if I. There we go, that's how you do that. Now that is so close to collapsing. Just collapse already. What the heck? Okay, so I can get those bonus points. I just hit it directly first. And in fact, it slows down before I even hit it. So that's a bonus. And then I just release. Boom! And then you just hope that it falls and everyone. There you go. Alright, then she comes into play. Oh, man. And then. Okay. To not take out that group. The front group is the one I really care about the most. So, okay, this is a two-part attack. One, I try to hit that. I missed it. Can't believe they're surviving that. That's super annoying. I don't want to waste anyone's time here, but this is taking a lot of time. Maybe I should do this. I totally missed. Maybe that one needs to come down with the ice breaking. Maybe so. Let's go up and hit this again. If I can hit this again, come on. I missed. Well, there we go. Maybe that's a little more productive than the other attack. And then maybe I fly up and try to hit him directly. And as I do, I just try to break these as well. And then maybe they die, maybe they don't. There we go. But that is not enough points. I have two birds left and not enough damage all around. That is disappointing. Okay, well, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to try to fly up. I'm going to try to hit that directly again. And then, oh, okay. I didn't get to move after that. So I'm going to try again. Fly, hit that directly. Whoa, that was pretty strong. That was a good one. Oh, he's scared. He saw that. Okay, that was a good one. I'm pretty happy about that. And then now Luca's going to fly in, aiming directly for him, basically. Boom. There you go. That's how to get 3 stars on that level. Okay, that's how you do it, guys. Took me a while to figure that one out. But I'm happy I did. And then now everyone's laughing and happy. I get some more gold. Ta-da. Next level. Okay, thank you, Lunchables. You know, I actually tried Lunchables the other day for like the first time in years, and I swear the meat and cheese slices have gotten thinner. Just like since I remember them as a kid. Just saying, and I'm not even making that up. It's not like, you know, it's not like those things where you just misremember. I mean, I like remember. I remember. All right, let's see. What do we want to do here? Who do we have? Oh, Science Foo Girl. That's cool. I think if I Science Foo, and then who? Oh, and then her. She gets to scream. That's a real tough decision there on as to what to do. I feel like I need a science. I really don't know what I'm doing. Do I? I don't. Oh yeah, that's right. She can kind of teleport like directly in. Here we go. Oh, it's whichever way she's going. That's right. Darn it. Totally forgot about that. I'm trying to see if she can actually reach all the way over there. And she cannot. She's stuck in the middle. Oh, boy. Boom! Science Foo! That did not blow up like I really wanted it to. It's okay. We got some more science foo ready for us, don't we? Science foo! I was really wanting to do some severe damage, though, so let's try again. Science foo ya! Oh, there we go. Now that one looks even better. That didn't blow up, though. That's ridiculous. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do after that. Let's try to figure this out. Maybe I'm going about this all wrong. Science foo! Boom! There you go. Again, still, the issue remains. Okay, now what do I do? So now I'm flying in like this, and I'm screaming at this for some reason. And it's going to take that out, and then Stella still has to take this out. And I don't even know how that's going to work. I mean, that's obviously going to work like that, but then what? I'm still so many points away. And you know what? Let's just try out the hammer then. Then let's assume that, boom, that was going to work. We still only have one left, so we got to do this in two birds. I know how to do it. Sorry, I know how to do it now. I'm an idiot. So this, you fly in, and as you're on your way, you're going to want to science foo over there, boom, and try to strike them, and then hit some blocks over towards that guy. That's what you're supposed to do. There's no other good way to do it. And then, so you boom, science foo, but nothing flew over there in time. So you just redo it, and you just keep going until it finally works. Science foo! And that was close. sort of. Probably got to do it early, like at the Coke drink or something. Or whatever the guy said Coke as if I know. All right. Not happening yet. They're not flying over there like I want it to. And all the while, the hammer's charging up, so maybe I can just use the hammer. Boom! No, I didn't do it either. I'm trying to fly some, trying to fling some pieces over there. But it's not quite working. Let's get it. Man, if that pig wouldn't just pass out. Here we go. I think that this is going to be the way to go, because I can't think of any other way to do it, mostly. Don't worry, we got this. That's like probably the closest it's been in a while. All right. So let me see what we got here. That was so close. That was so close, the wood piece even flew that way. Let's try again. There we go. I was going to say, if that pig does not die, I'm going to cry. And then now Luca just has to fly. And in fact, what if she flies high? And on her way up, she screams. Like right there. Oh, darn it. I was really hoping that would work. God, man. Three of them are still alive. That's not going to work for me. What? Okay. Not Stella. Stella's the pink one, obviously. I'm getting tangled up in my wires here. What if I fly in? Good start. Right before I hit the wall, then I move in and I just go boom. That almost did it. It cracked the wood. That's gonna be my strategy then. Is to almost fly in there. Right before I hit the wall, just go in and kick. There you go. That's how to do it. And then now Luca has something crazy going for her. She's even touching it. She did not blow it up. She was even touching it. Oh my god. Okay. Kaboom. And that pig's gonna fall. Oh, but he didn't die? You're kidding me. There he goes. Then Luca. You're kidding me. That bag is very solid. That was, oh wait. All right, but that still didn't do anything for the other group, did it? That one ice didn't break, I can't believe it. All right, redo again. Yeah. Is that guy gonna fall or not? Nope, he's happy. So I'm getting it. I'm kind of getting it. I'm getting close, aren't I? I feel like I really am. Kick. Kick. Punch. It's all in the mind. Okay, but that guy. Here we go. This is getting tough. There we go. And then Luca's gonna fly right in, and she has got to remember her responsibilities here. There we go. That was an explosion. Not that that did any good. What the heck? Well, now I'm just gonna have her fly in and hit him and see what happens. Maybe I'm wrong. Even that didn't do the trick. Guy's still alive. Wait. This is when I use. No, the hammer's not ready. Never mind, reset. Okay, here we go. This will be good. Ah, nothing for there. Darn. Alright, come on. And this might be the wrong strategy altogether. I mean, maybe I need to fly higher, you know what I mean? That was wrong. I took out that, but it didn't kick him the right way. I need to go in a little bit differently. There we go. Now that looks solid, right? That guy's gonna fall, right? Oh, come on. There you go. So weird. Okay, and then I'm gonna fly in really high. But as I do, I'm gonna get the right angle right there. Come on, that's like the best I can do with that. I can't believe that one pig is still alive. That is ridiculous. And then Stella's just gonna come in and she's, I don't know. That did nothing for me. That absolutely did nothing. Okay, I gotta think of another way. There's gotta be a different way to do it then. Maybe Stella, I mean Luca. Let me try something here. Let's go back to this old thing. And now that pretty much solidly clears out everything there. What if Luca's flying in? And she screams upwards. She can actually take them out. She can actually take that top one out. That's how it's done then. Okay. Wait. Let's just play. So we know that's it. Let me use a hammer then. And some mash. That's how it's done. All right. So we get the idea then. We know how to do it. Just get the scream right. Man, we could 3-star that. Yes. I don't mind using the hammer. I earned that hammer. All right. There we go. Next up. Okay. Good. I don't know what that's ad for, but looks like a cool game. Let's go ahead and this is level, what, 2019? I don't know. All right, this is all Stella all the time. So we've got to figure out the right move. I think attacking the top is always the best option first. So I'm going to try to fly in here. Nice. Almost took out the back guy. I can't believe he survived that. It's a little bit ridiculous. I think you somehow have to do this in like two. That's where we're going for, right? That's where we're aiming. It's going nowhere. I really don't know what we gotta do. All right, let's try again. Here we go. There we go. That's a lot. And then maybe if I fly one over here, maybe then I can kind of bounce it off of here. That looks good. Assuming that they were to die, but they didn't die. Did they? No, they did not. Okay. Okay. Nowhere near as close as what we needed it to be. That's okay. Decimated. That top part. Ooh, nice, nice. Nice. That is so good. Okay. Now we can actually do this in two. Now I see how we can do this in two, and that makes me happy. So let's go ahead and go in. Boom! All right, now that's gotta be. Yeah, that's 3 stars right there. That's perfect. All right. Happy about it for sure. I'm gonna take a look at the main overhead map and see how far we are. Let's see. Oh, we got a new, is that a new Stella costume? What is she, just having a sun bath? Sun bath. Well, what's different about her? What does she look like? What? Oh, her eyes. Her eyes are more sultry. I was like, what am I looking at? All right, whatever. Let's take a look at the main map. How do we do that? I mean, yeah, here we go, obviously. So we did a whole bunch of levels. Let's see, 17, 18, 19, 20. There we go. We at least got three more before moving on. I don't know if there's going to be another set of levels on the other side or if there's going to be another wall of pigs. But let's do it. All right. Cause an explosion. That's the real ticket here. Cause an explosion. I can totally do that. How do I want to do that, though? That's a whole other question. I don't know. I mean, I feel like just kind of going in through the bottom would be good. Oh, man, that's a long shot, though. How do I get over there? Well, I pretty much did that just fine. And then maybe Luca can fly in and kind of maybe scream at the... Oh, man, she's not even close enough yet. Come on, get closer. What's gonna happen? Oh, my God. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. That was enough. No, it wasn't. Darn it. Yes, it was. Yes, there's Stella back there. I see her now. There she is. That was enough for 3 stars. That was cool. I like that one. First tries are always good. All right. Okay, play. No, I'm gonna keep playing Angry Birds Stella. Hope you don't mind. Now this one's interesting. This one, you just kind of move some things in, and then apparently, I guess it's up to Luca to scream at the rest of it. So let's go ahead and I bet if we can somehow just get high enough. Maybe not. What does this do? Oh, that's the opposite way. Oops. Sorry. Alright, let's hit it from the bottom, I guess. I don't know how we're gonna... Oh, I'm assuming I can probably go through those vines. So that's obviously what we're gonna have to do then. Right there. Oh. Did the opposite again on both of them. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, let's go. Let's... Alright. So somehow we got to go in through the bottom. There you go. Now that clears out a lot of stuff there. And then Luca's then able to come in with her super powerful moves. And as she flies up, she should be able to just hit it like... Ah, oh, she's not close enough. Darn it. Yep, I messed up. Sorry. All right, I blew it. That's okay. We can redo it. I blew it. Let's redo it. All right, hit that. Perfect. Luca needs to come in low because her screams can only travel so far. And when they do, there we go. There you go. And then everything is destroyed and we get 3 stars. All right, that one was easily set up for me to figure out. What will the next one have in store, though? I don't know. And there we go. Okay, so. Next, I get a bag of gold. What's next? That was level 22, right? Now what happens? Oh, yeah, but then we do level 23. Makes sense to go in order like that. That sounds good to me. All right. Alright, this is weirding me out. I don't even know what to do here. I just want to see what happens if I try to destroy this machine. Like, will that work? It does. Perfect. Alright, I got a feeling I'm supposed to take out both of those guys, though. This is really weird. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm not. Here we go. Yeah, let's just go straight in. Maybe I have to take out one at a time. Okay, I did not get an opportunity to use my move, so let's go ahead and, I don't know what happened. There we go. Now what? Now he looks weird. Now I'm gonna try to take out this guy over here. Oh, there we go. Now look, now it's actually pointing me in the right direction. I don't think I need that direction, but that'll be kind of cool to use. But let's just, yeah, let's use it then. Here we go. Oh, crud. That did not work at all. Okay, sorry. Okay, I don't need that direction. Let's just take it like we need it. Right in the middle. There you guys go. Got a coin. And then now, I mean, these are, I feel like they made them easy suddenly again. They had like the one water problem that was difficult to figure out. And then since then, it's been relatively easy. And then now my goal is to avoid that machine altogether. I think. Here we go. Please, please. Thank you. I think that worked. I could have probably destroyed more, but there we go. That's my 3 stars. That's what I need. Yeah. All right. Now I got to see if they're going to reveal more levels or a wall of pigs. Let's find out. Let's take a look at the, let's take a look here. More levels or the wall of pigs? More levels. All right. That's cool. And I don't know, I don't understand what that little present thing is for. That's so weird. I guess it's November 1st, 2014, because January 11th, 2014 doesn't make sense. All right, more levels indeed. Home Depot ad. All right, I like these puzzles though. I just don't understand why anyone wanted to shoot upwards at that moment. So who's first? What? Oh, I get it. Here's why. Yeah, we're gonna want to destroy that top part then, I guess. Oh, actually. Not just that, hold on. So that's kind of comical, because there's a power up there, so if we go up. There we go, and I got the points for that, right? That was like, let me zoom way out. I got the points for that. All right, then Stella can actually fly through here. And I think we're gonna want to hit it. I think we're gonna want to loosen it up, probably. Oh, man. Keep going, Stella. Crud. I barely missed it. Okay. Take some precision here. So we're going to want her to go through here. And then she got the points for that, I guess. There we go. Then we want Stella to go through there again. And then we want her to focus right there. Maybe. Maybe that's not at all what we wanted. That felt like the wrong way. Maybe I hit the other way then. That's fine. I can always do the other way. Let's try again. All right. Back in here to get the points. All right. There you go. And then Stella comes in. As soon as she disappears, Stella comes in. And I'm going to try to hit it the other way. Huh? There you go. That's beautiful. I love stages like this. This is awesome. Okay, that was really cool. I'm loving this mechanic on Angry Birds. It's really fun. I don't know if they had it in any previous games, but I'm glad that they have it in Stella. And we got, what, another 5-6 levels left? I don't know. Next up. Okay, I'm trying to think what we want to do. We obviously want to bounce off of that, maybe, and then take it down there somehow. It's just like, can I hit it from there? Probably not. Let's just do this instead. But then it felt almost perfect. I think I need to clear out all those pigs first before I, you know, really do anything exciting with it. So that means probably hitting, like, what? Darn it, I did not mean to do that. I meant to fly in there just right. That looks good, right? Darn, man, that guy's still alive. Alright, come on, let's do it again. Quack. Oh, that did not do it either. Come on, man. Trying to get this equal. Again, there's like always like one bird up here that's not getting the message that he needs, or not, I mean one pig up here who's not getting the message that your time is up. You don't need to be here anymore. Your time is if it's not just one, it's like a whole group. But guys, for real, your time is up. You do not need to be here at all, ever again, anymore. It's ridiculous. Come on. What is this? What am I doing? I'm testing out something for no reason. Okay. I need, and then there's this whole issue of this other thing here that doesn't make sense. Well, that wasn't helpful at all. And I'm just trying to figure out the right angle to do this. And it seems like it's gonna have to be Stella. Well, that was a pretty good one, because that one actually is gonna blow that one up down there. That just leaves this guy up here, which is annoying. And I have the hammer. I know I could do this easily with the hammer, and I might actually start just doing that, because it's getting kind of frustrating to deal with. Boom! Love it! Oh, I wish that would just fall over up there and take that guy out. That's the problem. I mean, it's like, you know how to do it. It's just like, how do you actually execute this? You know what I mean? Like, how do you... Oh, that was stupid. But she hit the tip. Just the tip. Alright, go up here. So that's, in my mind, there you go. That's the ultimate right there. And then now you just gotta somehow fly the next one over there. And then hit it just right. Crap. Oh wait, that might work. It may not. Boom, boom, it worked. Okay, there you go. And that's 3 stars. Holy moly. Well, let's get a readjustment and figure out exactly where we are. There we go. 3 stars. That is good news for me. And then that was 1, 2, 3. Hey, oh, there's a bug on her head. It's a Dahlia. Let's go ahead and check that out. Switch the skins. Now she's got a bug on her head. I like that a lot. Does she have a new one yet? No. Okay, here we go. And then, yeah, where are we exactly in terms of things? We still got one, two, we got five more. Okay, we got five more. Not a big deal. We can do them. All right. I'd rather destroy things, not build things. Sorry. All right. Whoa, her first? Really? Seems it's a weird thing to have her go first. Well, I think, I mean, this is going to seem weird, but I think what we got to do is come in like this. And then scream through that. And then I hope that that just topples, I guess. There you go. What the heck? I don't know. And I think if I hit this at the top, that's gonna do the job. And that's good, right? That's oh my god, that's far off. That's annoyingly off. That's a long ways off. There's only two stars there. Okay, I gotta break a lot more stuff is what that tells me. Well, that's one star. That's not even... Oh, my God. Okay, I've never done that bad before. What if I come flying in up the top, like so, but I scream at this one? That was close to my intent. Let's try that, but better. What if I come in, like, direct, knowing that I'm going to hit that, and I scream right now at this so that it has plenty of time to fall? Never mind. That did not have plenty of time to fall. All right, so maybe... There you go. Now that takes some skill right there. All right. Now that was cool. And then now Stella actually makes it in like so. Boom! Decimation! Destruction! Now that, there we go. That's three stars. That's a lot better. That's a lot better. All right, that makes me happy. We got, like, four more levels? This episode, too, is taking a little bit longer to get through these levels, but that's okay. There we go. We knew we could do it. And then, what's the setup here? Well, okay. I think I know what to do. I'm gonna try this first. It's basically gonna be finish off the first part, then the top part, and then the third part, wherever they're with the explosive. And that went pretty much as planned. And then now she's gonna need somehow to hit that, and then spin all the way around. And then be unleashed! There we go. And then next up is Poppy. Right there in the middle. And that's classic. I mean, that's like... There you go. Is that, that's classic three-star maneuver. I mean, that was all laid out from the beginning. Took me no real extra attempts. So that's good. All right, yep, Home Depot. All right, ooh, a bowling ball's there. Well, this is funny. I feel like maybe my job here is to come in through the bottom. Nope. That could have done a lot better. Let me try that again then. Maybe that's not my job. Or maybe my job is coming through the top. All right, maybe I should just ignore whatever I think my job is and then just come in up here. Here we go. I mean, I took the top part clean out. That's cool, right? Then Stella can deal with it up here. We're coming in. Oh, crap. And then just destroying that for no reason. All right, hold on. Hold on, we got it. Hold on, this is easy, I think. There we go. Took out a little extra. This is really weird. What the heck am I doing? Alright. Hold on. We got this, I think. I mean, it seems so easy. Is that really gonna stand straight up? That's not what I want at all. There we go, that's two hits. Ah, not quite 3 stars though. Darn, what went wrong? Let's find out. Just do it again. I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, let me try to go in here again. This was always fun, right? That was almost great. Okay, so that's interesting. And then with Stella's help, I mean, what the heck am I supposed to do? I mean, just come in here, hit him, and then we're done, right? I mean, what else do we do? I mean, that's not even 3 stars either. What if, I really don't know. This is weird. It's weird to think about how to get 3 stars in this because I don't really know. And it's really tough to get a great angle in here. Oh, God. Okay. She got picked up. So let's try this again. Here we go. Except I'm going to, of course, come in with at a higher angle. Yeah, I just... Okay. I like the higher angle is essential here because it's that you're going to come in and you're going to keep an upward trajectory while taking everything out except for that middle guy. Let's try again. Huh? that's good. And then Stella's a whole other issue here. Like, I feel like we could come in and we could attack something up there and hit that and just suck everything into it. Darn it. But one guy remained. And it had it, two guys remained. I can't believe that. And had they not, then maybe that would have been worth it. Let's try that again then. That was interesting. Alright, that was cool. And Stella's coming in here. Can't believe it. He's laughing at me. Well, I mean, that was definitely an interesting strategy, though, right? I mean, I want to see that to completion. I want to see, you know, how that actually works out. Now, there we go. Yes, 3 stars. That's how it's done. Okay. That was just tough in general, because it was hard to figure out exactly where things were moving, which way they were going with the swing. So, but I love that mechanic. I love that, like, the vacuum thing mechanic, whatever it's called. Where are we again? Just like to know how far we are. All right, we have 2 more levels and then probably the wall of pigs. Level 29 and then 30. There's a Home Depot ad again. They're so small. They don't fit in. Like I said, I liked it in Angry Birds Go and whatnot when they actually fit in. So where are we going from here? Bounce off there. You know, I don't know where we're going with this. All right. Almost enough to take him out. And then maybe it will be after this is all said and done, but I don't think so. What? Yeah, like that. So close. Just missing one. Quack. There we go. It's a great start for sure. And then this needs to go in right there. Come on, just do it. Yes, I love it. I love that so much, it's so great. And then what, I don't know. I think I'm gonna have to, I gotta find the right angle for this. I think I'm gonna have to bounce in twice. I think so, right? I mean, this is gonna have to work, right? Man, even with 2 hits! Boom! 3 stars! Alright. I earned that hammer. I earned that hammer. I really did. All right, 3 stars. Next up, 1 more level, I think. Oh, this one looks really fun. Lots of balloons everywhere, though. I don't know if I can tolerate those. What the heck am I gonna do with all these balloons? All right, this is gonna be really tough. I mean, can I just, like, fly in through there and then... Ha ha ha! definitely weird. Boom! Oh, that didn't actually hit that, did it? Holy moly, that worked though. Alright, what happens if I just pick who to bounce through? Boom! Didn't even do what I wanted it to do. Boom! Alright. This is insane. This is really weirding me out. I'm trying. What if I push it? There we go. Then won't this be awesome? Sort of. Oh, that almost actually blew that up. I feel like this is the way to go. I feel like that's the ultimate way to go. You're gonna push it that way. You're gonna take out as much as you can. And this is just gonna be... Alright, and then this one's gonna come in. Whoa! That totally messed up. So, all right. Let's try that again. The initial move is great. I think I'm onto the right track with that initial move. Just kind of hit it right there, and then let it just kind of do its natural course. This is gonna be chaos, but it's gonna be fun. You know, some things blow up, some things don't. A lot of things get destroyed. My dog is having a dream. All right, the next thing, hold on, let's go in like this. Here we go. I can't believe you missed that. Oh my god, that would have been perfect had that other one been hit. Well, let's just send her out there. Let's just send her out anyway. Hey, and that was 3 stars. There you go. That was 3 stars anyway. So perfect. Perfect. Nicely done. And then next up is the wall of pigs, but we probably gotta get through the smoke bomb first. Oh, cool. She got the stunner shades. Shutter shades. So let's go ahead and take a look here. Here we go. I bet it's gonna be a smoke bomb. It always is. And I'll be back to record the wall of pigs 2 then. As soon as this smoke clears. 2 hours. Oh, that's it? 2 hours? That's not so bad. All right. BRB. All right, the smoke screen should be down. First, I'm going to put on Poppy's shutter shades here. There you go. And then we're going to move on. And hopefully, is it clear? Is it clear? Yes, it's clear. Wall of Pigs 2 coming up. Let's do it. Hopefully, this doesn't take too long. Okay, what do we got here? Well, we got her. Obviously, I think you know my opening move. Why is there a drum on top? My opening move is, of course, going to be to just come in here and drill down and hit that bomb. Nope, missed. Oh, but that's... Nope, that does not hit. Okay, that's fine. We'll redo, that's okay. Don't worry. We'll get that bomb. Don't worry, guys. Right there. Boom, that clears out what? Nothing, really. Okay, cool. There's more bombs, where that came from, I suppose. All right, then we're gonna have her scream. I don't even know if this is the right path, but I'm gonna try it. That didn't really seem to matter too much. Giant drum! Boom! And then now she's coming through again. Did not do much again. Now, I don't know. Am I supposed to use all these? Because I think I'm using all of them. Yeah, that's probably not so good that I used them all. All right, refresh. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to think here. If I come in again like this. It definitely clears out some space. All right, and then now it's time for Poppy. Oh, that didn't go through. There's still a stone there. Okay, that was almost perfect, though. There was, here we go. We know what to do. For whatever reason, there's still a stone there. There we go. Nope, still a stone there. Gosh, really? Still a stone there, too. All right. Excuse me. Definitely frustrating to deal with this level. Because you would hope that... Oh, there we go. Nice. Hey, that was actually really nice. That sets us up for something awesome. Maybe. Okay, and then now Luca is gonna have another interesting opportunity here as she comes in. And like right before she hits, she's gonna scream and break all those. And maybe that will do something, maybe it won't. It's like, mostly it will not. And that's most things destroyed, and then maybe with Willow coming in here, we will have some good luck. That is the good luck I think I was wanting, but a not good enough score. I need to probably complete that in one fewer bird. Oh man, that's gonna be tough. How do I do that? I feel like that this is a great opening move. Looks like that could explode. That did explode. Perfect. Alright, I was trying to clear out that side of things. I'm glad that seemed to work. I don't really know what's going on here. So if I can finish it off right here, that would be good, right? There you go. Oh, darn it! There's the guy right there! What the heck? What happened with that guy? That guy gets a hammer. Oh, it still wasn't enough. It still wasn't enough. What? Oh, man. Okay. Can't believe it. This is going to be a tough one, I guess. And I feel like that this was the right path. And that was great over there, right? Now what? Crud. Okay. Ideally, what would be good, what would be ideal? I don't need to say ideally what would be ideal. What would be good is if that could, if this right here could just take care of all of my problems. And it looks like, you know, maybe that could take out something there, maybe not. That went the wrong way. That bomb went the wrong way. Okay, so. Just fly in. Boom. Good. Take out that side. I don't even know. And that's as good as it gets for me right there, right? And then you just hope that they all die there, but they never do. So what? God. Now nothing is gonna happen because of this. Okay. This is really troubling because it's so tough to pull off. You really want to be able to just come in here and just finish off so much with that explosion. But at that point now, you see there's a stone blocking it, so I can't use Luca. I don't even know if her scream would reach that far, honestly. Like, why? That did nothing for me. Oh, sorry. So that was weird. That took out a little bit more than I'm used to. And then you just, you're gonna wanna see if this is gonna work, and it's probably not. Oh, okay, it kinda works. There we go, that actually didn't work, so that's perfect. Would've been good to work, like, way earlier, but it's okay. Boom! So much destruction there, please. And then now she's coming through. Again, if you could have just finished it one earlier, that would have been perfect. I wish I knew how. It's not gonna work for anybody. What if we just kind of come in here like this? Or that was nothing. Okay, what am I thinking? What if? Man, it's so tough. What if instead? What if we do go up here? What if we go up here and try to break through that drum? Is that something we thought of? Oh, there we go. Well, there we go. Son of a gun. That was way better. It took me a while to figure that out. Okay, that was great. Well, now let's try to figure out what we can do here exactly. Okay, and then we fly in here. And right before we hit it, we gotta scream! And we just hope that they take out as many as possible. Alright, and then, you know, we saw what it did. We were like, yeah, we did its best. It did its best. No! No! Come on! There's one left! Oh, and then that's when you say, okay, that's what we have the hammer for. And that's still not enough. No, that, okay, there we go. There's 3 stars. Okay. So, yeah, you can see, you know, eventually that would have worked. But I'm happy to have made 3 stars right there. I earned that hammer. And, so, yeah, there we go. Thanks for watching, guys. Wallapigs 2 cleared an Angry Bird Stella. And we got some more levels next for sure. Let's see it explode. That's what we want, right? Boom! Goodbye, everyone. Got some more treasure. 120 coins. It's a lot. All right. More levels ahead. I'll see you then. Come back next time for level probably 31 through 45 or something like that. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.